about the hell and heaven, we find that Ahadra sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has positively declared that a time would come to hell where there will not be left anyone. And he describes it like an empty house which has doors shattering and being where the wind plays with the doors, they shut and open of themselves, and there's nobody to look after them, and it's like an empty envelope. There's nobody inside. So this description of Ahadra sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is so positive and clear that in view of this, it's impossible to interpret the verses of the Holy Quran otherwise. That is one fundamental reason why we believe that the hell would come to an end, ultimately. And there are verses in the Holy Quran which in principle throw light on this subject, and it's impossible for us to interpret that the verses concerning hell and heaven otherwise.